Open de box. Oh, look, there's actually the phone inside as well.
I think there's actually a house from Mafia or something.
Like, I don't know. Medicine or something.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't know what to say.
Yo, what's up, guys? The boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World, and welcome back to another creepy ass nighttime exploration. Today, I will explore a Bennett mansion from a liar or something.
Yeah.
And this mansion is literally almost untouched. There's still some furniture left inside, guys, but most of the furniture are gone. We think this place has been sold or something, because they actually found out sort of
for sale signs in the basement. So
probably it was for sale and sold by someone or something. But we are now here, guys. It's still here, not being in use now. It's currently abandoned. But it's a very creepy and insane exploration right now, because we discovered so many cool things right now. So definitely check out their channel. It's in the description below. Also, Urbex Pictures.
Yep.
It will be in the description as well, guys. So definitely check them out, subscribe to them, and of course support them on social media. So yeah, smash a big ass like. Let's get straight to it. So I'm gonna start from this beautiful living room. You can see it's huge. And look at this, so amazing. Some keys. Many keys. Look at the floor, love it. The seats. Yeah, so some alcohol bottles. Ceiling is incredible. There's actually a phone. Crazy. So you found some crates, like you said?
One big crate, like this big or something, and just says made in Germany.
I just found some keys. Did the crates have a key or not?
I don't think so.
Alright, I'm gonna follow you.
Yeah.
And lay the keys here now. Look at the beautiful table, guys. Crazy. Alright. Gonna follow them first, and then I'm gonna show you first.
Files, that's why I think it used to be.
Wow! Indeed, so many files. Crazy.
These look like lawsuit case files.
Indeed, it's insane.
That's the case.
It's here. Wow.
I don't know.
Maybe it's warm weapon. Indeed, we can open it.
It almost says made in Germany, so.
Maybe we can open it. So probably. This gray box supposed to have a gun or something?
Maybe.
Because it's made in Germany or something. Maybe a rifle, who knows?
Maybe we found some bullet shells.
And they actually found some bullet shells, so from a shotgun. Maybe it's a shotgun or like a rifle.
What is it?
What the hell is that?
It's like a screen. You.
Alright, it's strange.
It looks like a beam screen. It's a beam screen.
Oh, shit.
It's a beam screen for projections, yeah. I think so, yeah.
I really thought it was a gun. Gun box or something.
You can use it to project like DR photographs and stuff.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
But you can't use it.
So, guys, we just did an awesome discovery now.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, nice. Really thought this was a sort of gun box with a rifle or something. But or shotgun.
There are bullets. If there's bullet shells, there must be something in here.
Yeah, there are so many boxes.
We found another bullet stuff. Shells, and they didn't get here by themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Want to close this up again? Or?
I don't know how to do it. Oh, this works. There's also a wheelchair here as well. Maybe the owner will lift here died because of sickness or something, or maybe he was pretty old and died by overdose. Oh, just sort of bounce. All right, look at this room fast. Oh, wow. Some more pictures right now. Jesus Christ. Wow, what the hell is that?
I don't know.
Looks like, I don't know, medicine or something.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't know what to say.
This is crazy.
Oh, wait.
Wow. Oh, ow. Oops.
You can see.
So much stuff here. You just did a second great discovery right now?
This is heart medication.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow.
Maybe the person who lived here had heart problems. So no.
And maybe died, because that's the reason why he became abandoned. Because I found some pictures from a very old man. The same man, you know?
Could be.
Maybe he has haunted this place.
I suppose it's with this all around, it's making more sense. It seems like it's more like
a picture.
Doctor's mansion instead of a...
Yeah.
You think?
I think it's more... Yeah. I mean, those could be doctor files, too, medical files.
Uh-huh.
See? Look. It's a doctor.
Oh, so this was a doctor's mansion.
Yeah.
You think a doctor lived here or something?
Yeah. All right.
So this was actually a doctor's mansion because you just found it out? Because of files? Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Look at these boxes. You have this, you have tools and hospitals.
Yeah. Sorry for the previous mistake of thinking it's an attorney's mansion.
Look at this.
Yeah. Look. What's this?
All medication stuff.
All medications, yeah.
Yeah, it was a doctor.
Okay, this makes more sense right now.
It's a blood pressure here and all that. Look, even the doctor's bag's still here.
Mm-hmm. Crazy.
Think something's still in your bag?
So fam, if you love to see mansions like this, not because it's as big as like, because we did some crazy discoveries right now. Also, we just found it out that this was actually from a doctor. Old stuff we found, like medicine. Oh, look at those old bottles. Looks like bottles from for pills or something. So here's actually the kitchen. Check the kitchen, fam. It's crazy here. It's so weird that the floor is actually underwater a little bit. You see? It's flooded. I don't know why. Holy damn. There's literally a very nice find, you know?
Yeah.
Look, this is the man I meant. See?
Yeah.
I found some multiple pictures from that man.
Yeah, I think that might have been the doctor.
And the owner?
Yeah, look, there's post-its on the doors.
What is that?
There's post-its like on the doors about the lights, and in the living room there was a post-it saying that some of the like cutlery, like plates and stuff, were for auntie with a name with it.
Oh.
So
all right.
Maybe after the person here passed away, they started dividing the stuff and they put post-its everywhere for everyone, I think.
Probably.
You know.
Right.
We're gonna check upstairs.
All right, I'm gonna join quick soon. So guys, check this out here. A sort of bathroom. Smells nice actually here. Still looks clean, in my opinion. Oh, for to do the laundry here. Literally, it smells like laundry, definitely. Yeah. I'm really shocked to see this beautiful mansion from a doctor actually. Damn, he must be rich to have a mansion like this. Some more alcohol bottles and stuff. Alright. This mansion does remind a little bit of the mansion I did at 3 a.m. in the morning, where many crazy paranormal things happened, and I've got that on camera. So if you haven't saw that video, definitely check out the description. The YouTube link will be down below.
Look at me.
I'm here with Leano. Yeah, what did you find, man? Look, some more shotgun shells here. What? Which discovery that you did right now? Oh, the medicine closed it. I saw it already.
That's
insane, huh? Very insane, dude.
And you sneeze on the glass, for sure.
You cut yourself?
Hey, it's
damn.
Van de glas, hey.
Be
van
safe, be safe, man. Alright, so you saw those rooms. I don't know which room this is, but there's actually the front door here right now.
I know which room this is, but it looks...
Another receipt? Wow.
Okay. Time to show you the first floor. Staircase is pretty beautiful. Check this out. Alright, now literally on the first floor where the sleeping rooms are. And you can see, still filled with many, many stuff. And here they are. IFB crew.
Dudes.
What?
I don't think it's a great idea to stay here too long.
Why? What's wrong?
Look at this.
That you found? What?
Look on the closet.
What is that?
That's coke or speed.
Literally? You think?
That's from weed. So. And there's like heaters here and those beds look slipped in. And the entire window is... condensed, so I think people are in here or have been sleeping in here recently.
And if you are here, where they are now?
I don't know.
They even got, I think,
look, they got pets.
What the hell?
Cat or
maybe homeless.
That's recent.
Homeless encounters.
Yeah.
But what the?
It's recent because it hasn't even turned brown.
Oh, check this. A creepy ass doll here.
Yeah.
And some more dolls here. Look. You may be right, maybe it's they have to come. Or they're gone, I don't know.
I think they still come here because there's like heating. That, and honestly, seeing that animal food, it hasn't even turned brown yet, so it can't be that long.
Holy shit, yeah,
it
definitely.
Hasn't even dried up.
Okay,
these beds look slept in, so...
Yeah, that's creepy.
And there's heaters over here.
Damn right! Oh, shit!
So, I don't know, but this house is pretty big.
Look, maybe it's lonely from them or something. You think? If you come in here, if you come... Look, smell. You smell that? You smell here, it smells like someone was here or something.
Yeah, but look, there's like... things from puddings.
Oh my gosh.
The ashtray is used. There's
okay.
Yeah.
Toothpaste, razor blade.
Look.
Like a whole bag of
look.
Stuff.
There's a little brush. A toaster, a little oven.
You think that this is actually laundry from them?
Yeah, I think so.
Dog,
dog candies and stuff.
Okay, that's definitely not right.
No, that's.
Look at those boxes. What the? Okay. This can be going very wrong right now. So I think it's the best idea to not stay here for long because there's an attic as well.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe they are. They may be there on the attic.
I heard someone.
It's Leon.
Yeah. There's a backpack over there too.
Looks lonely. Lemonade.
That's a knife.
Self-made.
Maybe a computer and...
Look at this, this is...
That's not cool.
Yeah, headset, computer, joystick.
Okay, it's definitely not cool.
SD cards.
Damn.
Dude.
Sorry?
Yeah.
SD cards.
I think we have to leave. You think we should leave?
I don't know, I don't think anybody is in there.
I heard it that.
Rihanna just said, in the closet they actually still stuff from...
Any doos.
To use some drugs or something.
H6, niet dat geen lamp.
Wat?
H6. In dat doosje, H6.
What is that? What is that?
De doos.
I don't know, I can't.
It's really
open. She's got a glass.
Open the box. Oh, look, there's actually the phone inside as well.
Mr.
Marofon,
your telephone.
What is this?
That is a skill.
Okay, I'm done here now, legit. This damn sound. This isn't right, guys. I think there's actually a house from Mafia or something, you know? I'm out of here.
Ziet dat die gasten slapen en niet in.
We have to leave. Come on, we have to leave now. Alright, fine, we're gonna leave now because I really don't trust this right now. Damn. We have to leave, literally. This dunes feel good. So guys, I know we have to leave because this was literally not safe anymore, especially after we found all those things like a desktop and food that was still good, also some drinks that was still good and stuff like that. I think this was actually a house that is used by dangerous junkies, especially from what we all saw, like Niels and stuff like that. This was definitely not right. We all have a bad feeling about this, to stay longer at this mansion. At least I think I've got enough to entertain you. But we actually left for our own safety because we didn't check out the whole mansion yet, because maybe they were hiding for us or something. We found some self-made knives as well. But if you enjoy this, not a short exploration, it's normal exploration. Duration of the video is normal. Not that long, not too short, you know. Just normal. So smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to check out EFB Crew, also Urbex Pictures as well. It will be all in the description below. So definitely check them out and definitely show them some love by supporting them and especially subscribing and following them. Really appreciate if you want to do this right now. So hashtag I'm savage if you watch the whole video. Right now I'm literally done with this mansion. I never going back to this right now, and I want to leave because yeah, it's dangerous. If you are from Belgium and you're seeing this and you recognize this mansion, don't go inside, it's dangerous. I can tell you it's dangerous, and you can legit, something can happen with you if you are there alone or I don't know. Alright, thanks for watching. I will see you another one. Peace.